I'm having an election night party. I hope you can make it.
Chug and vote. Come enjoy hard liquor before voting from Mikasa.
Thanks to your internet voting network, no one will ever have to vote thirsty again.
Loud Howard, I don't think it's a good idea to mix alcohol with voting.
Since when?
I mean, how are you going to understand an issue like, say, monetary policy if you're drunk?
I don't understand it now. Do you?
No.
Bring an appetizer.